The Is doesn't take huge styling leaps like the Lexus LC, but there's nothing out of line here. Last year, Lexus touched up the Is look with new bumpers and special F-Sport tweaks. It's still a remarkably risk-free shape, but it's true of all its rivals too. It's good, not great, and that's worth a 7 for styling the Lexus IS, where some of the familiar cues we've seen on other vehicles from the brand, including the large, expressive spindle grille. It has a purposeful stance that fits in a lot of contexts, parking at Pete's, chasing canning bins, going back to the place where you think you left your cell phone last night. We hope it's there too. It's all done with a minimum of fuss. Expressive angular lines wrap around the Is front end, and continue in graceful and lean curves down the sides and at the tail. The cabin has an upscale look, with big horizontal bands inspired by high-end audio materials. Feel and look good. With its wide, squat-centered console, tiered dashboard, and analog clock, the visual effect is similar to interiors of cars costing twice or three times what the Is just all said. We can't wait to see what Lexus has in store for new Is. It's taken huge styling risks in its new LC and LS cars, and we hope that trickles down into this more reserved lineup.